Okay, guys, we are back. Oh, man. I'm actually having second thoughts of going into this area, but we'll have to be careful. So let me just double-check my skills. We have Rising Crescent, Icicle Wave, Freeze Land. I'm trying to be extra careful of what we're up against, so I'll have to use all my skills at my disposal. Or my combos at my disposal. All right, let's do this. Challenge this powerful foe? Yes. What are we up against? Trial stage. That's it? That's the trial we're fighting? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Are you a bitch? So that's what they do. They heal. Whoa, gotta be careful. I don't know where they're gonna land. Alright, alright. I see what I need to do. Alright, you wanna play it that way, huh? So it's 2-on-1, huh? Okay. Okay, I see how it is. Oh, thanks for the free item. Oh, okay, it's gone. Oh. Rapid tempo! Aha, dodge. Oh, Elf Knight. Shit. Ah, shit. Okay. Okay. One more poison? Fine. Get more poison. Ow. Asshole. He frees, bitch. Combo? Oh, shit. Oh, come on, come on. Nope. Won't let you. Oh, that guy's recovering health somehow. Alright, if I could just beat one quickly. Oh, come on. Okay. Okay, hold on. Volcano? Oh, shit! Holy crap, baskets. Oh my god! Shit! God, this is tough. Oh my goodness. I'm actually having difficulties. He's gonna charge again, is it? Yep. Okay. Hold on once again, I need a heal. I think I'm about to run out of time, because I saw the timer. Oh, I'm trying. I really am trying hard. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, I died, guys. Shit. Alright, knockouts. You will be sent back to the previous stage if your HP ever reaches zero in a battle stage. Should you hit a roadblock, reevaluate your level, possessions, and acquired skills. Oh, man. I actually lost that fight. Holy shit. Did I lose a lot of items, too? Just the ones I lost or used, huh? Damn. God damn, that was tough. Alright. I think what I'm gonna do... My friend told me I should try to do this. I'm gonna attempt it. So, I'm gonna do a lot of mixing. Let's see here. Add. Oh, I'm out of materials. Shit. Add. There we go. Okay, so now I have level 9. So he says to mix that with one of my attack items, I think. So let's use Volcano. Oh, did I mess it up? I must have messed it up, didn't I? Shit. Ah, oh, darn it. I messed up the combo, didn't I? God damn it. that's what I get. Okay. Shit. So I don't know. Should I keep going or should I just ignore it? I'm gonna give it another shot. Oh, wait, hold on. Wait. You saw that, right? It changed for a second there. See, look, now it gets painkiller. I think it's because I don't have the recipes for it, maybe. Maybe that's why I won't do anything. Hold on. Look up. Blaze, Cyclone. Darn, okay. I'm gonna try again. So let's attempt it. I know I can do it. It's just tough. I get rid of the fairy too. No! Bitch! Well, it's fine. I didn't even damage them yet, so. Oh shit. Which one's that? Oh, come on, you assholes. Come on. Land. Let's use toxin. If I can hit them both at once. Combos. No. Don't separate. I want to hit you both at once. Or hit you both together. Volcano. Right, that's one. Where's the other one? Oh, bitch. Thank you. Good healing tonic. Nope. Come on. Let's use Whirlwind. Come on. Yes. Come on. Rapid tempo. Combos. Yes, come on. Almost there. Oh, come on. Fine. Volcano. I will not die. Until you die. Come on. Alright, one's down. Get back here, come on. Get your fat ass. There. Yes, I did it. Eat it. Tea bag of victory. Yes. Woo, 480 chain combo, guys. My goodness. Oh, my thumb actually hurts a bit. S rank 2. Alright, and what do we get from this? Seriously, what is that item? Oh, okay, it's not even going to show me. All right, come on. All right, so Miracle Fruit S. Real game? No? No explanation? Really? I fought really hard. You won't tell me what it is? All right, fine. All right, so before we move on, let's go ahead and... I did level up, so that's the good news. It's a good place to level up. Not really. I mean, it was just a super hard challenge. All right, so... Oh, whoops. Apple seed. Alright, I'm assuming this is where we get the dwarf thing. I think. Hold on. Probably not. Oh, okay. Whew. Sorry, I was concentrating. Alright, there we go. We got painkiller. I don't know what that does, but... Alright, I guess that's it, huh? Nothing hidden? Alright, nothing ventured, nothing gained. But first things first, let's see, restore. PP. Where is my... Hold on. It's in here somewhere. Here we go. Alright, take a swig. Alright, so now they have a breather. What was that item? It's not... Oh, here it is. Alright, Miracle Fruit S. A miracle fruit granted to those who complete a trial. Max HP 100. Recovers 5,000 HP. Okay, we are not using this. We had to save this bad thing. Bad boy, bad girl, bad fruit, whatever. you get my drift, I hope. Anyway, so now... I could go down. I'm going to go the other way. So I'm going to go ahead and... I'm going to fast travel back to the resting area. Yeah, over here. I'm going to put it in the chest. Excuse me. There we go. Put this away. Put that away too. Excuse me, guys. Sorry. Rose Mile. An apple seed. Cutsbane. Tourney. What else is there that I can take out? I don't want to put too many items in here. Let's see. Drain. I can take these, and then... Yeah, Cyclone... That Cyclone is actually really good. I was not expecting him to, like, be frozen solid like that, you know? That was actually super useful. All right, take that Volcano. Take the Freeze. Yeah, the Freeze. Pomegranate. Let's see. Okay, I think that's it. All right, now we can, Whoops, wrong menu again. We'll fast track. Whoops. We'll go over to here. Alrighty. So let's go check out the down areas down here. And then we'll see what happens. Oh, it's another uphill battle against fairies. This is it! Oh, whoops, wrong button. Ow, bitch! Jeez. Have you ever been stung by an arrow? It's not fun. Jeez. Alright, give me some Fozons, please. Thank you. They recover health, too. Ooh, God. Wait, was that another one? There we go. Don't want to miss all- don't want to miss any. Alright. Sorry, ladies. Alright, more material. Good. Let's see. Alright, next is combat. Let's do this. What are we up against? Knights. Man, these guys are taking more hits, though. Even though I leveled up. But they are level 38, so they're not too far behind in terms of damage, I guess. There. Stay down. Is that it? Oh, more. No, don't you recover health. You're not allowed. Oh, jeez. Ow! How dare you hit a lady? Oh, more. Ow! I was trying to do a charge attack. Come on. Alright, that should be the that should be it, I think. Yep. Get some Fozons back. What'd I get? Alright. More sheep seeds and cocoa and apples. Alright. Do a quick round. Grapes. Okay, good. Alright, that leads back up there, right? Yep. Okay, so... I don't think there's any secrets. I mean, I think we found just that one when we... When the hill was going downward from the previous part, when we found the Frozen Prism. Let me check, actually. Is there any more hints? Let's see. Alright, that's in... Alright, this is when we beat this area. That's in Netherworld. Oh, so we are going to the Land of Dead at some point. Probably the next chapter. Okay. And then... Same thing at the Land of the Dead. Halja defeated. I don't know what that means. I mean, Oswald explained it, but I think it's multiple enemies or something. And then Gungnir. We don't know where that is. All right, we're almost done, in a sense. Let's see, Blizzard. I forgot I still had this skill, but I didn't even use it yet. Okay. So, I wonder if I should actually upgrade this one. That costs 265. Oh, and I do have ten skill points now, so I could actually use them. I was debating on whether or not to actually go ahead and get these first, but because equipment items has been pretty important lately, so I don't know if I should or not, you know? Because this costs 9. Oh, that's 6. These will cost... Yeah, these are actually a lot cheaper. I should get them eventually, so you know what? Okay, so now here we go. We're going to unlock this one. Enhance additional effects of equipment. Let's do it. There we go. You acquire reinforcement. So, does that mean my current equipment have better stats now? Or is it just when I find them? I'll have to take a quick look at a second. Let's go ahead and see. Equipment. No, it doesn't seem like there's any noticeable difference. Okay, maybe it might be further equipment that we find from now on, or something else. Okay, we'll figure it out. Okay, let me see here. So let's go ahead and enter this area, the rest area, I think. All right, that's the checkpoint. So now we unlocked every possible checkpoint now. Let's see. Coins. Oh, that's it. Okay, wow. You know what? Just for safety reasons, I'm gonna go ahead and check back with Mori for a second. Let's see. Yeah, up here. Because we are actually about to level up, so I figure we might as well, actually, hold on 1 second. Let's see. Fruit. Magic potions. I wanna make sure I have enough healing potions, too, just before we head to the fight. Now, obviously, I could have just used the meat right now, but I kind of want to eat something with Mori. Come on, Mori. Feed me. Feed me.
Mori's touring restaurant. I'm so... Now then.
All right. So, we can't use anything with the... What item is that? Onion? Oh, no. That's eggs. We have nothing with eggs, unfortunately. So, we should probably cook something. Let's see. That we can make shrimp. An apple sorbet if I wanted to. Or a muggle confit. Let's do another shrimp one. Let's see, I have enough, right? Alright, I have one more and alright, one more shrimp left, so I'll have to buy more later at some point. Or farm for more.
As you wish.
Alright, fast forward.
Sorry for the wait.
No problemo. After this we'll go ahead and fight the boss. Fast forward a bit. There we go. Nice. Level 40.
Will that be all?
That'll be it, Mori. Until next time. Alright, let's leave the restaurant.
I await your further patronage.
Alrighty. Okay, we'll just do this. There we go. And then we'll save before heading to battle like usual. Let's see. It definitely it's level 5 again, so we had to be careful. So, yeah, I did remember my friend telling me that when you get to this area, it's advisable to start like grinding a bit. It's not that you can't beat it under level. It's just it takes longer, and it'd be better to focus on leveling up skills and stuff. But we'll wait and see. All right, let's do this, guys. Yes, and I think we all know who it is. I think from the beginning of the game, the Queen. All right, chapter 6, Act 4. Ringford Palace.
For a Valkyrie to come alone to a place like this?
'Tis Odin's witch.
Rude.
Let's hear what she has to say. Your Majesty, please allow me to introduce myself. My name is Gwendolyn. I am King Odin's daughter. I have been exiled from my country, but circumstances forced me to come here. I have but one request. The ring to Trell. It was given to me as a gift. It is extremely precious to me. I humbly request that you give me the ring.
You barged in here to ask that? What cheek! Do you really expect us to hand the ring that controls the Cauldron over to you?
We cannot give you the ring. This ring is a spoil of war taken from the Demon Lord. I am its rightful owner now. If you do not leave, I shall be forced to demonstrate my Reblim's power.
Jeez. And I do believe that character with the crossbow is one of the characters you play later in the game. All right, Fairy Queen. Yeah, Mercedes. I think she was one of them. All right, so... Oh, my goodness! Ah! What the... That thing is a flamethrower, too? Jeez, Mercedes, you're packing heat. Sorry. Ow, 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 ow. I got combos. Oh, shit. They're mad. Don't worry. I got a party favor for you. Have some blaze. No, go back into the fire and flames, please. You can't tell. You're either burning or you're freezing. 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, jeez. I am so sorry. Let's see. What can I cure that with? Actually. Nah, that's fine. Keep going. Ooh, volcano, actually. Ooh, I countered that. Sort of. Aw, that doesn't combo. Oh well.
I can do this.
No, you can't. Stop saying that. Here, I'll demotivate you with another volcano. Ow, ow, ow. Okay, okay. Again, I told you, you can't do this. Now stop saying it. Here, Whirlwind. Freeze! I will turn you into an ice block, just like the previous bosses. Rapid tempo! Yeah! I'm so sorry, Mercedes, but you stood no chance. Sorry, I need to grab that top. Okay. No! Ugh, the combo broke off. Alright. Okay. Oh, oh. Ow! Oh shit, oh shit. Okay, see? That's what happens when I give her a chance to recover. Freeze, please! Gotcha! Whew! Sorry, Mercedes. Get a nice XP boost. Yes, level up. Alright, so what happens now in the story? Chapter 6, Act 6. Old Castle Envrions. Oh, back here. Okay. Alright, that's the maid and the butler, I think.
Oswald, where have you gone?
Uh-oh.
I told him to get some rest.
Oh, Brahm. I see him.
Ah, so there he is.
What's he doing?
Unrequited love is quite painful. But 'tis even more painful to be imprisoned by someone for whom you feel nothing. Gwendolyn, I had the slightest glimmer of hope in my heart, and now it is gone.
What is that?
Oh, shit.
It's a messenger of death. Oswald!
What's wrong, Oswald?
Whoa.
Your sword is so close. If you do not reach for it, my scythe shall claim you. You have no hope, no power. You are a shell of a man, filled with despair. Now come, You belong to my queen for all eternity.
Oh, shit. Okay, so what happens now? Oh, we got the ring back. Okay.
Oswald.
Well, she's in for a big surprise. Oh.
Gwendolyn, 'tis a relief to find you safe. Where is Oswald? Gwendolyn, please, listen to me. This is the truth.
Wow. Alright, let's see. So, photon prism? Or photon. I said photon, didn't I? Alright. Grid smash, okay. Alright, we unlocked almost all the skills now. In a sense. Stab the earth with all one's might, creating a wave that knocks away enemies, ground only. Okay, so that costs 50. That costs 50 as well. Okay, so now let's see. So the last three are Needle Storm. This is when we beat, when we complete the area to get it. This one is when we beat the Halja. Why do I get the feeling that Reaper was Halja, I think? I don't know. I mean, it just seems like the Grim Reaper for himself, but anyway. So, and last but not least, Gungnir, so we have to find that somewhere in the Netherworld. Yeah, seek and obtain, so it's probably hidden somewhere, so we'll have to get it at some point. Oh, man, what a development, guys. Jeez, poor freaking Oswald, because, you know, he felt betrayed. I mean, I'd feel betrayed, too, man, if my wife just, you know, up and gave away my own freaking wedding ring. I mean, sure, it controls the cauldrons, but still, it's like, you know, it is like a wedding ring, and she just upped and gave it away. But, you know, that's all part of character development, because, you know, she is becoming a better person, which we noticed so far, because she's trying to do the right thing again. Alright, so, we have three skills now. We can actually, let's see, so this one's the alchemy one, right? Improved grade increase amount during alchemy by 30%, so I've been abusing that for a while, so this could come useful. At some point, but for now, I want to focus more on battle skills, since we are getting into much harder enemy territory. So let's see, perform a bash attack by pressing forward just after going in attack, repel enemy projectiles, that seems really useful, and then may inflict the dizzy effect with a successful shield bash. who knows, but I do want to get these two, though. That's the ones I really want to get. Even this is only 10%, I do a lot of air combos, as you noticed, and then increase... I don't know about this one, because I rarely guard. I try to dodge more often, but sometimes they fail, like you noticed. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and upgrade this one at least. Actually, no, let's keep saving. I know, as silly as that sounds, let's keep saving. But, yeah, so let's see what happens next, actually. So let's save. Okay. There we go, Suffering Heart. So I guess we're almost near the ending point of this chapter. There we go, data has been saved. All right. Alright, back at the castle. Oh, epilogue, act one. Yeah, so this is the last chapter, I think.
Ever since then, Oswald's been depressed and hasn't touched his food. When you woke up, he was so elated. But to be stolen by Ahalya. Brahm has also been injured, and I don't know what to do.
Okay, so the butler's named Brahm, and, so that was Ahalya. Okay, so the Reaper thing, the guy, or whatever it was, that was a Reaper. Or Ahalya, sorry, keep confusing the two. They're probably the same, the term's probably the same thing. Alright, let's talk to the Pooka.
I'm very worried. I hear that Brahm hasn't woken up yet.
Oh, that's it, okay. let's see. What the hell is that? Ruwort seed ripens with 40 photons, grows one ruwort, gourmet cooking ingredient. Oh my god, it's hideous. It looks like it has a tentacle coming out of it. Anyway, so let's buy some eggs. I'm gonna buy 6. Just like a chicken. All right. excuse me. What else can we get? I think I want to buy one of these. Actually, you know what? 2. I'll be careful with my spending money, don't worry. So, let's see. Yeah, just throw them away, dude. Seriously. So rude. What the hell? Oh, okay, sorry. If you hear that buzzing, it's my phone. It's telling me I have a flash flood warning in my area. So, that was kind of awkward. Oh, god damn it. And because I touched it, my timer froze. God damn it. Sorry about that, guys. Anyway. Let's see. Shrimp. I'll buy one shrimp. Add to the cooking ingredients. Alright. And then... Oh, god damn it. Why is everyone bothering me the minute I'm about to end this video for today? God damn it. Seriously, my house phone is calling. Jesus. Alright, anyway. Talisman plus 2. Recovery from all bad effects 60% up. Max HP plus 15. Mars Bangle. Draw Ring. Speed Belt. Ancient Crystal. Oh my god, it is really pouring outside. Holy shit. Sorry. I'm trying not to get distracted. Alright, yogurt. Let's buy 2 of them. Alright, so I have 1,159 gold left. I don't want to spend all of it, so... Yeah. Come on, let me talk to the... There. Thank you. Alright, so... let's put some stuff away. Shrimp. Pure cocoa. We'll keep the bone and the grape seeds so we can craft something later. And then... Alright, we'll put toxin and volcano away. And then, what else can I get rid of? Napple seed, Biromint, this thing, that one, and we are good to go, guys. All right, so definitely next time, I think I'll pay a visit to the Puka restaurant before we proceed with the game. But yeah, this has been a huge development. I feel bad for Oswald because it seems like he obviously was depressed after like what Gwendolyn did after giving the ring to Odin. But you know, I mean, part of the story, I guess. But other than that, guys, that is it for today. I also am a bit worried because it looks like it's thundering pretty hard, or raining pretty hard outside, and I've been hearing thunder for like the past 15 minutes. So I think it's better safe to say I'll go ahead and stop here right now in case the power goes out. That'd be worst timing too. Alright, guys, so like I said, that's it for today. If you guys enjoyed these three videos for today, please hit the like button on all three of them. That'd be awesome, helpful as usual, and we will go from there. We will definitely see what we can do to save Oswald. At least that's what I'm thinking. Alright, guys. So, yep, that is it. So, this is AnimefreakChaos, and I will see you all next time. Take care, everybody.